We arrived at Rhodes Memorial. Here you have a restaurant which serves good breakfast, so we are going to have breakfast over here. This place looks pretty and gives a good view of the city. You can see that. Just arrived at Bo Kaap, beautiful Bo Kaap city. You can definitely drive through this place, but I'll recommend that you stop over and take some good Instagram pictures. We arrived at V&A Waterfront and this place looks amazing, very happening. You can come here at night, there will be live bands playing, or you can hang out at the sunset. We came because we wanted some pictures and we were just passing by, so we stopped. We are back at Muzeinberg Beach to take some pictures, as yesterday it was low light. Hope you enjoy the morning view. We finally arrived at Table Mountain after waiting for hours in the queue. I almost waited for 2 to 3 hours. We checked out and we took the cable car to get on the top. We just arrived at Table Mountain on top from the cable car, and the sky meets the sea. It's beautiful. Look at that. I don't know whether it's coming in that clearly in the video. We'll try to take better pictures so that at least the colors are reflecting. There's a coffee shop down there. We are going to go and see what are there. Now, as the sun is going down, we have to find a spot for ourselves to see the sunset. Today is our last day in Cape Town and we got to see a beautiful sunset, but that's not the end of the day. Keep watching to see what happens in the end. That's the best part of this video. We got a beautiful photo of the sunset, and while going down, the cable car guy bid us goodbye in such a beautiful way.
We are living the yellow submarine, yellow submarine, yellow submarine. We are living the yellow submarine, yellow submarine, yellow submarine.
Can I play my own music?
Yeah!
Yeah, sing along.
Like the video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel.